In China this morning, a judge handed down a suspended death sentence to the wife of disgraced Communist Party leader Xilai. In a rare move, Gu Kailai was allowed to speak in court and said the verdict was correct. Earlier this month, she confessed to poisoning a British businessman, Neil Haywood, last year. Gu's death sentence is expected to be commuted to life in prison.